Thank you. How does that happen?
Dang it, dude. How? Why? Son of a bitch. I desperately needed those books too.
What a waste of a fake cover.
I don't know how big this explosion is.
Oh, my bad.
Is that a police car right there? Oh, that was pretty big. God damn. Isn't this where it was?
Where
I came from?
Oh, she was talking about the. She's up the. Oh, sorry. This is super mom. Bum, 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 bum.
So, where the hell? Must be down here.
That'd be the Arcanist.
God
the Arcanister. See the damn Kamehameha hit her and then disintegrate.
So clean the blank glasses for $1.
Oh, there it is.
Kind of want to try a one bar PVP tank thing.
Still alive.
looking at that that DK PvP set or whatever it was. 15% increase on healing. Like, are you kidding me, bro? Like, if that affects self-healing as well, can you imagine how unkillable?
Is that a bomb?
Yeah, yeah, dude. Another 15% to a DK? Come on, man. Already sweaty enough. Imagine that. Game over. And then Necromancer's got bones.
Lucky I didn't step on that motherfucker.
Their set kind of seems like a bane to them. Literally consume your own soul. Which I'm guessing kills you or something. I don't know. I didn't really understand what
Ooh,
I read.
That's not good. Why am I stuck? Motherfuckers are busting up everything.
Yeah, well, it says if you use this and blah 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 and you don't have this out or something something, it will consume a beautiful soul, your soul or something. It's like, does that mean the fucking the damn armor just wrecks you or applies a major debuff or? I don't know, it's weird.
Deanna, you're claiming the pants for 25 cents? Okay. Sounds good, thank you, those are yours.
Okay. What's going on? What's he choking on?
Randy.
Oh, Jesus Christ. Dude, he was gagging. Fuck you mean.
Yeah, not stopping. We have to get to the end. We have to go now. It just mirrors the portal getting smaller.
Just you.
Come with me if you want to live. Did you get it? Impresario. Oh, well, what's up, man? Merc Light.
Whoever's jumping needs to stop. Please.
Stop jumping. Lay down. Hey, stop. You're going to smash him again. Hey.
Stop jumping, please.
Stop jumping.
Jesus Christ. Says the one that mostly jumps on it. Come to this town because there ain't no traitor. But I was seeing if there was going to be another crackable. That'd be great if there was. This town's huge. And now I have a tally to it, so town all to myself.
You'll be dead.
Auto. Shamley isn't too bad. That's good. The $3 store. But that sign says... Oh, I see the dot. I was like...
He'll be dead anyway.
Fuck. What's this?
Oh, this is the one with the Titan guy.
There's a traitor wrecked. What? There is a traitor out here. The fuck? I didn't know there was a traitor here. Oh, that was the wrong way.
Oh, it's right here. The Opus of Torment.
But I don't know how to play it. Like, it's like wearing out. Yeah, it has a
Go away, Arlene.
Oh, I don't know what that does, but it doesn't look good.
Oh, someone has been here.
Another one. Nova Tendril.
I just see it.
No idea.
You don't buy something next time, I'll shoot you.
You know what? Fuck you, motherfucker. I really need to take a break and eat my dinner because it's getting cold.